What's up, guys? I'm Andy. I am here with the one and only gold medalist, Bethany Maddox-Sands. Super excited to be back out on court with Bethany here at the warehouse. And B, what are we going to be working on today?
It's going to be a tough one. I hope you're ready because you're going to be running side to side. No. I'm just working on target practice and you unfortunately got to do a lot of running. Oh, are you up for it?
I'm used to
it. You look like you're in shape, so.
I'm trying. Well, I guess we'll find out soon. Let's hit the court. It was awesome getting back out on court with Bethany, especially as she's rehabbing and getting back to 100% after that knee injury she had last year. And the practice today was very similar to a lot of the practices that we've had. They all kind of base around like an extended warm-up almost. So we get out there, we warm up short court, we go start rallying from the back, the pace starts to increase, then we work into some cross courts, and that's where we did a little bit of movement where she would kind of be working on her forehand and be working to move me around. So she might go two cross courts, two down the line, or it might be a little bit random. She might hit three cross, one line, whatever she's feeling. She's judging the ball as it's coming back over the net and making a shot selection choice. If it's a little deeper in the court, she might play a higher percentage topspin shot cross court. If she gets the chance to step inside the baseline, she might flatten it out and go down the line. So that's where she was moving me around a little bit. Bethany always loves to volley, so we each took our turns doing some volleying, and then we did some volley to volley where we were both up at net. And then we worked into some serve and return practice where she served, I returned, we played the point out, vice versa, and then finished up with some cross court doubles points. So she got to work on her doubles game, a little bit of serve and volleying there, and just isolating in on the cross court. Still, we didn't do a whole lot of movement on her end as she's still working to get back to 100% with her knee injury, but she got to move me around. We got to work into some point scenarios, and overall, it was a really great practice. Thanks for watching our practice. I'm gonna go hit the ice bath because I haven't run so much in so long, but.
I kind of took it easy on you.
That was taking it easy? Oh my gosh, I'm in trouble. But
you were playing awesome. No, we had a great hit on the indoor court here at Tennis Warehouse and we were crushing the ball in here. I mean, the sound alone, when you hit indoors, you sound like you're ripping the ball. I felt like Roger out there. So I'm feeling, thanks for giving me some confidence.
That's all we got for today. Thanks for watching and tune in for more great videos at tenniswarehouse.com.